I don't think so.
When you cross a mentally ill loner with a society that abandons him and beats him like trash.
Call the police,
I'll tell you what you get.
Call the police.
You get what you fucking deserve.